Welcome to the Shard, MatchesFashion.com's new home. I'm Jane McFarlane, Fashion Features Editor at MatchesFashion.com, and I'm joined today by Natalie Kingham, our Buying Director. We'd like to give you a little sneak peek about Autumn Winter 16 and what we're excited about for next season. So yeah. Over to you, Natalie.
Yeah, very excited this season. As you can see, we've got a few mannequins here to show off some of the looks that we're really excited about this season.
Great, love this.
Velvet is very key. The team were really excited about velvet this season because we're seeing it in a new way that we can wear it during the day as well.
Okay, yeah.
So this is pretty glamorous with the lovely tassels from Blase. But it's really good to understand that velvet can be worn during the day with jeans or in velvet shoes and bags. They're going to be very key for autumn winter.
Yeah, I've noticed that it actually it's kind of been used in trousers. We've got a great one by Vetements.
Yes.
Evening dress as well.
Yes, yeah. Well, the dress there by Preen is gorgeous. This shows our kind of trend for Lady of the Manor and these kind of brocades and velvets and tapestries, embroidery things, dresses to be worn, great for the evening, but also the velvet suit you mentioned by Bethel, that's a runway exclusive to us this season. So very excited about that. And another great trouser suit is the one by Balenciaga there in tweed.
Yeah. Obviously, Balenciaga got quite talked about this season. Something that we're really excited about?
Really excited. The team were really excited about how they've reworked some of the classics for the season. So we've got great zip-up hoodies. We've got the new kind of trouser suit, new coats, new trenches. He's reworked everything a woman would want in her wardrobe.
Yeah.
Denim was fab, silk blouses, and this kind of new silhouette. Sometimes kind of exaggerating the shoulders or the hips to make the waist look smaller, which is always a plus.
Yeah, I know, everything feels quite feminine this season. There's like lots of beautiful dresses.
Yes, very
lots
feminine.
Lots of very like kind of flattering silhouettes.
Yeah.
I like it a lot. And is this dress by, is it this one, Hilliard Bartley?
This is Hilliard Bartley, who we love partnering with. Really, really special team. Really, and this particular dress here, I think it's quite fabulous with all the embroidery on it. Very feminine as well.
Yeah.
We've got some great new brands as well this season.
Yeah, well, I feel like MatchesFashion.com is quite well known for its newness. I feel like a lot of people come onto the site to see
what
brands they should be buying,
kind
of who's that under the radar label that maybe no one else knows about, and what's your kind of tips for the season?
Well, we love finding new talent, partnering with new talent, and we've got some wonderful new brands this season, one of them being Siege Marjan. Really colourful, great use of colour and texture, ex-designer from Dries Van Noten, Sander Lack. And so very excited to be launching that this season.
And he made his debut in New York this season, is that
he
right?
did, yeah. yeah.
So
great
new.
Success.
Yeah.
yeah. Another new brand is Attico.
Yeah.
I know you like Attico.
Yeah, I've heard about this. So Attico is a new brand that's been founded by two girls that are very prominent on the street style scene, two Italians. Georgia Tordini and Gilda Ambrosio.
Yeah.
And so, yeah, I've noticed a lot of buzz on Instagram about those two as well.
I think it's lovely because it's almost a new way of cocktail dressing for me, what they've been doing. We really loved the long kind of dressing gown wrap dresses in satins and prints and with tassels.
It's quite vintage inspired.
Yeah, it's gorgeous. You can wear it over your jeans and a white shirt, or you can wear it as a dress.
Yeah.
So quite a new way of dressing, and there was a lot about new ways of dressing for the season, like Balenciaga and Girls at Attico.
Yeah.
So there's a lot of newness, not just new brands, but a new attitude that I think is really key for the season.
Yeah, I really liked it. Well, I felt like there was quite a lot of layering tricks coming down the runway. Kind of dresses over trousers with like a polo neck layered underneath with a coat on top of that.
Yeah.
Is that something that you're kind of championing?
Absolutely. Layering is key for the season, almost tonal layering. To keeping to the same colour palette, but it's very good for women and how they live their lives now. Travelling so much, that all the different kind of, you may get on a plane from a cold country and be arriving in a warmer climate, and how you can layer these things on and off, still look glamorous, still look polished, and I think tonal, doing that in a tonal way is going to be key this season. I think Ryan Roche.
Yeah, so this is another new brand of ours,
yes,
is that right?
Yes, yeah, lots of, she specialises in silks and cashmeres and knits, and her speciality is this kind of tonal dressing with all those fabrications and layering.
Yeah.
And Palmer Harding great British
friends.
Duo.
Yeah.
And they did a great collection that was all about layering as well.
Yeah.
What other brands did we find about? We got Vampire's Wife.
Oh yeah,
we love Vampire's Wife.
And so that's founded by Susie Cave, or Susie Bick, as she was once known.
Yeah,
kind of an old, iconic supermodel. She was a muse to people like Galliano and Alaya. She's now launched her own kind of...
A capsule collection.
Yeah, a capsule collection, which feels quite kind of British, like
very
seaside almost.
Yeah, it's lovely.
Yeah,
beautiful dresses and skirts. Great use of, again, really feminine.
Yeah.
Great use of colour and fabrics. We've got some great cottons and some great silks. I think it's going to be really, and that's going to be arriving very shortly.
Yeah, really.
So that's going to be very exciting.
Yeah, perfect kind of start of summer.
Yeah, The other things that I'm really excited about for the season as well, we've got a lot of other new brands to the business. Del Pozo,
which is
amazing.
Lots
of use of volume there as well, very archetypal types of shapes and colours.
Yeah, the colour is beautiful.
Yeah, that's going to be exciting. And the other great things for the season, bags and shoes.
Yeah, tell me about bags and shoes.
Well, very excited about our bag and shoe.
Everybody wants to know what the new furry Gucci loafer is going to be. Like, what is it this season?
There's some great footwear from Balenciaga this season, and some great bags. There's also a new brand called Fev. Which has been done by Francesca Sarchi. We're very excited about that bag as well.
And is that coming? That'll be coming midsummer, is that right?
Yes, So very excited to have that coming into business. But essentially there's a lot of new style bags as well, lots of frame bags coming in, lots of velvet, shine and glitter, which I think will keep everybody very excited for this season.
And J.W. Anderson, he's done a new bag as well.
J.W. Anderson's Pierce bag is incredible.
Yeah.
Very excited about that. Excited to be doing some launching of that bag as well. Lots of great colours. And what Jonathan did at Loewe, great collection for the season as well.
Yeah, it feels like that's another one that matches fashion. That's really excited about.
Yeah, really, really good bags coming through there. Great ready-to-wear as well. Great shoes. Some of the key shoes for the season actually are some kitten heel shoes that we saw from Marnie and from Loewe and from JWS.
Yeah.
So I think they're going to be key for the season too.
Yeah. Obviously, autumn winter is always about coats because we all need coats during the winter months. And Simone Rocha did like a beautiful kind of bubblegum pink, kind of big wraparound coat.
Yeah.
What were your other favourite kind of?
There were some very key coats for the season. Preen did some beautiful...
Yeah, like big oversized
check coats. We had the beautiful pink coats there from Simone Rocha.
Lots of tweeds as well, I noticed.
Lots of tweed coats, lots of heavy coats and large coats. We had the Balenciaga one, we had the Vetements runway exclusive check one. And a lot of people kind of reworked some of the classics as well, so reworked the trench coats, almost like the ski jackets as well, and puffer jackets
are key
for this season. I know Marcus Amilda did some great ones with gingham ribbons and things as well. So
and Marcus Amilda is another great brand for us, another London brand.
So we're excited to be working with them on with them. So, the other thing that we should probably talk about for the season are all the beautiful feminine dresses that we've got coming in.
Yeah.
This kind of new cocktail dressing and dresses for the evening. We've got Duro there in this great prints, and that kind of shows a bit of that lesson in layering as well with the prints with each other.
Mixing lots of prints and textures and colours and everything.
And we have Roxander over there. She's going to be gorgeous. And she's got a new range of bags as well that we'll be launching this season, which will be great.
Really exciting. Great. Well, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you very much.
I'm very excited about next season.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.